There's
a hanger for it right there.
Oh, yeah. Here's Grandma.
No,
Did you sleep this morning?
He did, and I was getting sleepy, boy. I said, you're after to start driving.
Yeah, he almost got us in a wreck.
I was reading the paper, and I happened to look up, and then all of a sudden
you got to drive.
We were heading right towards for a bridge, and I go, Gary!
I said, that's it. So I pulled it over, and then I couldn't sleep last night.
I got us on the other side of Sioux City, though.
I'll be back in after a while.